journalism without pushback probably isn't journalism worth doing. We want to try and give people out there an answer.
You know, detractors of honest journalism have never been louder, but fortunately, neither of our supporters.
Handcuffing an 8-year-old boy for misbehaving in class.
Because when there's disaster, when there's trouble, when other people are running away, journalists are expected to run forward and find the truth for us.
I personally feel very fortunate that I'm practicing journalism in the age when collaborations are replacing competition.
The voices of people in the margins are not often heard, but public media opened up a space for them.
There are many awards that one can get, but really the only recognition that really means something to me is from my fellow journalists.
And I'm just very grateful at this moment to be a reporter who gets to keep covering this story.
What a thrill. Members of the jury, thank you so very much.
We believe in what we do. We enjoy what we do. We're very proud of what we do. That others who know good journalism have taken the time to recognize what we do is very rewarding to us. I thank you.